She was afraid to come out of the locker.